Hello everyone, the flame diffuser is very popular recently. Today we will take a look at why this product is so popular with the public. I will disassemble it to understand its internal structure. White. Let's open it now. The product is wrapped in a CPE translucent matte bag. There is a USB cable inside. And a manual in English. Let's take a look at the appearance of this product. It is made of ABS plastic. The base is a striped design with two buttons. Look at this pattern, a fog button and a light button. It also has an explanation of how to operate the product on the back. The lid is very easy to open, it is not fixed. We can see the Max Line logo, reminding us not to exceed this warning line when adding water. The top row is LED lights. We can also add a few drops according to personal preferences. Essential oils, because aromatherapy essential oils are corrosive to a certain extent, the interior of this diffuser is made of anti-corrosion materials. Okay, then we connect the USB power cable. Add enough water, but not too much. Cover the lid. Press the spray button. And then press the light button. There are two levels of adjustment. We turn off the light to see its working effect. The effect of this simulated flame is still very realistic, and the humidification effect is also very good. Well, let's make this white diffuser work. Let's disassemble a black one. We can see that there is a small cover inside it. Its function is to prevent the water from spraying out. The machine is working at times, the place is constantly sprayed with water, and if it is not covered, the water will spray out. Then we look at the other side. Below this is a fan. Through the work of the fan, a wind force is generated, and the water is turned into mist and sprayed out. Okay, we will pry out the four cotton pads at the bottom. There are four screw holes. We will remove the four screws. After removing the screws, the base can be easily removed. There is a nebulizer here. Let's take it down and take a look. This machine decomposes water molecules and dissolve plant essential oils into nanoscale cold mist of 0.1 to 5 microns through the high-frequency vibration generated by the atomizing sheet, which is distributed in the surrounding air. We can clearly see the atomizing sheet. Look! I have removed the circuit board now. And you can see that this is a power interface, and we are powered on through this place. This is an appearance of the motherboard, and there are three power supplies, which are the power supply of the LED light, the power supply of the fan, and the power supply that drives the atomizer. This is the little fan at the bottom that we just talked about. Okay. There is also a row of LED lights in the middle of it. It is fixed with glue and it is difficult to disassemble. It is better for non-professionals not to disassemble it. We can see that it has 10 LED lights. Well, that's it for today's content. I believe that everyone has a comprehensive understanding of the internal structure and principle of the diffuser. Welcome to leave a message. See you in the next video.